Times a day when it was first built. You only need to give 24 hours notice if you want the bridge to be open to your ship. And I wonder if you can guess how much it costs. Well, I'll tell you. It's free! The building on the left is the Tower of London, which was built as a fortress by William the Conqueror at the end of the 1800s. It's been added to over the years, and it's served as a prison, a place of torture and execution, a royal palace, the royal court, a queen's court, an armory, and the royal observatory. These days, it's where the Crown Jewels are still kept, where the yeoman warders or beefeaters are based. Legend has it that if the ravens leave the Tower of London, then London will fall. So we make sure they don't by trimming.